Don't touch what you can't grab. End up with two back hands. Put anthrax on her Tampax and slap you till you can't stand.
He said put anthrax on her Tampax. He said put anthrax on her Tampax. Well, they can say that in this song, but they can't say all the other shit he was saying that was wild. Come on, bro.
I remember him being at a battle up at St. Andrews. And I remember everybody knew he was up there. They walked him in, wooty-wooty-woop. So I'm sitting with the nigga. You know what I'm saying? We chilling, wooty-wooty-woop. He gets mad. He's like, fucking Eminem is up here. Ain't nobody going to call me out. And I said, was you going to go down there and battle?
Who going to battle you? In the
I said, was you going to go down there and battle? He said, if somebody would have called me out, I'd have went down there and battled.
That's what's up.
You're a fucking weirdo.
He just want everybody to know he the fucking best. That's lit, bro. That's lit, dog. That's so hard, bro. You got to respect shit like that, dog. It don't matter. He doesn't let his celebrity fucking world influence how he is, man. He seem humble as fuck, but he's cocky as fuck on his hip-hop shit. What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? Hey, I'm in for a headache. I already know it. Y'all want this shady 15 breakdown, man, reaction, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I don't know what's about to take place because, real shit, I'm concerned about this whole album. I know what's coming, and everything I've heard from this shit has been fucking ridiculous, dog. So, they haven't, nothing I've done from this shit has been a fucking breakdown. It's all been a reaction. I can't break down this shit down, because he's fucking going handball. Like, something is wrong with this fool. I already know what's coming, and I already know what's coming. So, let's get into it. Patreon family, love y'all, man. You know, I fuck with y'all, man. Thank y'all for being here. Thank y'all for the support. If you're new here, thank you for being here. If you've been here, thank you for staying here. Shop that merch, shopsteveknight.com. And, without further ado, let's go ahead and get my fucking brain bashed in. Let's go.
I'm liable to start a violent spark with a silent thought. I disgust you like dialogue from the shop to the Wired Frog nightclub. Shit, I was taught if your CD's on fire, you had to put it out yourself like Highland Park. No fire department. So you
see, man, here I know he about to go fucking stupid. I know he about to go fucking stupid, dog. Nightclub shit, I was taught if your CD's on fire, you have to put it out yourself like Highland Park, no fire department. That's a fire-ass bar. That's a fire-ass bar, dog. You see, if your CD is fire, you have to hand that shit out yourself, out your fucking trunk. But if it's be played on the whole, if your CD's on fire, no fire department. You got to put the fire out yourself. You got to put that fire-ass album, you have to promote that good-ass album out yourself. But a fucking double, you got to put that fire out yourself like the fire department. No fire department. Fire, dog.
Violent spark with a silent thought. I disgust you like dialogue from the shop to the Wired Frog nightclub. Shit, I was taught if your CD's on fire, you had to put it out yourself like Highland Park. No fire department. So you might not hear sirens at all, but don't be alarmed if I sound off. Something just ain't right with me, dog. A martyr on a private charter. Whose life could be harder?
A martyr on a private charter? So you might not hear sirens at all. Don't be alarmed if I sound off. What the fuck, dog? What the fuck? Don't be alarmed if I sound off. If you don't hear any sirens, then there's no alarm going off. But he said, don't be alarmed if I sound off, as to say, don't worry if I'm going ham. Don't worry if I'm going off with these bars. But alarm sound off, you don't hear sirens at all. If you don't hear an alarm, the sound is off.
Sound off, something just ain't right with me, dog. A martyr on a private charter, whose life could be harder? Widely regarded, highly bite me, sweetheart, I'm slightly retarded. But tonight I'm starting shit, I'm feeling self-righteous.
And I hate this fucking beat, but I'm not even listening to it. I know it's there, but I'm not even listening to it.
Widely regarded, highly bite me, sweetheart, I'm slightly retarded. But tonight I'm starting shit, I'm feeling self-righteous. I might just hop in a mosh pit on some Mike Tyson and Pac shit. Looking to box with anybody, disorderly conduct. I'll fuck around and snort a key and pick a fight with a locksmith. Fan of the lock.
I'll fuck around and snort a key and pick a fan with a locksmith. He just said I'll jump into a motherfucking mosh pit with Tyson and on some Pac shit, on some violent shit, looking to box with anybody, disorderly conduct. I'll fuck around and snort a key and pick a fight with a locksmith. Because locksmiths have the keys to get, they pick locks. You know, you need your key to get in the fucking lock. You lose your key to get in the lock, the fucking locksmith will pick that key or make a key for you. I'll snort a key of coke and pick a fight with a locksmith.
starting shit. I'm feeling self-righteous and might just hop in a mosh pit on some Mike Tyson and Pac shit. Looking to box with anybody, disorderly conduct. I'll fuck around and snort a key and pick a fight with a locksmith. Fan of the locks, bananas, manic. I'm going in shock, frantic. I'm trapped in a closet, panic attack, cause I'm claustrophobic. No faggot, I mean I can't maneuver for movement, cause I have no room for improvement. I'm practically squashed.
That motherfucker just said panic attack cause I'm claustrophobic. No faggot, I mean I can't maneuver for movement cause I have no room for improvement. Oh my God. Oh my God. He's saying, that motherfucker's saying I'm perfect. I'm the perfect rapper, bruh. I'm the perfect rapper, bruh. I have no room for improvement. Therefore, he's saying that's why I'm claustrophobic. Because you, when you're claustrophobic, you hate being confined in the small places. There's no room. He's saying he's claustrophobic because there is no room for improvement because he's a perfect rapper. What the fuck, dog? What the fuck? What in the fuck, dog? Like, bros can rap, but he said a retarded shit, bro. Like, how the hell you think of that? How the hell you think of that?
Phobic, no faggot, I mean I can't maneuver for movement because I have no room for improvement. I'm practically squashed, compacted and boxed it. Toxic, cancer arsenic, flammable bars, examine the content. Bar exam, start of insanity, Charles Hamilton slash Manson and Bronson. Animal snarls, cannibal jaws, shark mandibles, lambs to the slaughter. Looking scandalous as Hannibal stalking Anthony Hopkins with his hands in his pockets. Blackout, Zach Galifianakis, gallons of vodka, but I gallon some knockers. I bet you they ring a bell when I come back and I'm conscious.
See, bar exam, start of insanity. Bar exam, talking about like bars, rapping bars, but then bar exam, like you're taking the bar to go to law school. Charles Hamilton is a famous black attorney. I know that shit. But he says slash Manson, so like Charles Manson and Bronson. Bronson is like that. He's like the, he's a British criminal or some shit. I know that. There's a whole fucking movie about his ass. But he says it mixed with all this shit. Bar exam, start of insanity, animal snarls, cannibal jaws, shark mandibles, lambs to slaughter. Looking scamp is Hannibal stalking, so Silence of the Lambs, lambs to slaughter. That's why they call it Silence of the Lambs, because lambs were about to get slaughtered. And you knew when it was quiet, lambs had been slaughtered. That's where the title came from, Silence of the Lambs. So lambs to slaughter, Hannibal stalking, Anthony Hopkins, who played Hannibal with his hand in his pockets. And that whole shit was crazy, bro. That whole shit was crazy. Like, what made him put that together? What made him put that together, bro? And then Blackout, Zach Galifianakis from Hangout, from Hangover, gallons of vodka, but the guy has some knockers. He on some random shit now, but come on, bro.
What happened, Doc? I passed out again. Alcohol's making me break into vacant, naked, stolen Magnavox and bags of rocks and back of a Datsun. Fell asleep watching Fear Factor and Scare Tactics. Too close to the Stairmaster, poked a hole in the air mattress and popped it. Woke up shortly thereafter, hung over, no underwear, grasping the bear, rasping and dropping the Air Max in my closet of preposterous Nikes made out of ostrich in the.
Bro, there's no space within the words when he's rapping, bro. Like the cadence is crazy, but he doesn't even take any breath. No underwear, grasping the bay of aspen and dropped it. Air Max in my closet, preposterous Nike made out of ostrich. Don't take a breath. Poked a hole in the air mattress and popped it. Woke up shortly thereafter, hung over. No underwear, grasping the bay of aspen and dropped it. Air Max in my closet, preposterous Nike made.
Poked a hole in the air mattress and popped it. Woke up shortly thereafter, hung over. No underwear, grasping the bear, rasping and dropped it. Air Max in my closet of preposterous Nikes made out of ostrich. And the cross stitching is a cross mix and a rhinoceros, possum skin, giraffe, and a dolphin fin. Cotton Dockers, Oshkoshes.
And a dolphin fin. Docker. Ooh, he's a dickhead. He's a dickhead. He's already playing on a whole little PETA shit, saying the cross stitching is a cross mix of rhinoceros, possum skin, giraffe, and dolphin. PETA will hate hearing that shit. But then he said dolphin fin.
Mixing a rhinoceros, possum skin, giraffe, and a dolphin fin. Cotton Dockers, Oshkoshes, drop crotches, swatch watches, sneakers match with the Parkers. But it's like being overstaffed at a boxing gym with all these trainers, but I don't have any boxers. And I'm standing here naked, hangover, still wasted. Like paper, you write raps on obnoxious.
But it's like being overstaffed at a boxing gym with all these trainers, but I don't have any boxers. Because he just came in there naked because he's fucking hungover, but it's like being overstaffed at a boxing gym with no boxers to train. Like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck? Like, it's such a retarded bar, but it's like that bar, it's like a dense ass calorie, but an empty calorie, bro. Like, it's just some retarded shit. It's some retarded shit. It's a lot of calories, but empty calories. That bar just made Eminem's fucking out of his mind. But what the fuck, dog? What the fuck? The thought process behind saying that shit. The thought process behind writing that shit.
Smashed with the Parkers, but it's like being overstaffed at a boxing gym with all these trainers, but I don't have any boxers, and I'm standing here naked, hangover, still wasted like paper. You write raps on obnoxious. Yo, why does it always sound like I'm grabbing my nostrils? Fuck that, I'll battle them all. I'll stand there and yell that at a wall till the mannequin doll scattering the inanimate objects that I'm battering all shatter and fall, cause I hear the track and I'm starting to get
I'll battle them all. No, I'll battle a mall. He sat there and explained to you what it would look like to see him battle a mall. I'll stand there and yell at the wall at the mall until the mannequin doll scatter and the inanimate objects that I'm battering all shatter and fall. He's yelling at a fucking mannequin at the mall.
Scattering the inanimate objects that I'm battering all shatter and fall. Cause I hear the track and I'm starting to get fucking amped. I'm a spark plug. I'm like the car with the cables hooked up to my fucking back. I'm a Duracell, but I sure as hell got it backwards. Cause y'all make it jump and I'll catch the battery charge, but
ooh, bruh, that was a bar. He's been barring all fucking day, but it's been this crazy fucking bars. But that bar, he talking his shit. I'm a spark plug. Like the car with the cables hooked to my fucking back, I'm a Duracell battery. But I sure as hell got it backwards, cause you'll get jumped, and now I'll catch the battery charge. Bruh. What? Come on, dog. Come on, bruh. The car's battery is getting charged. The energy is going to that. The car battery is getting jumped. It don't start. He used that fucking scheme to say, with me and you, you and me, we fighting. Take that scheme, it's backwards, because your ass finna get jumped and I'm gonna catch the battery charge. I'm gonna get charged with battery for fucking your ass up, bruh. Bruh, come on, dog. Come on, bruh. This motherfucker's crazy.
I'm a Duracell, but I sure as hell got it backwards, because y'all make it jump and I'll catch the battery charge, but I got a hunch like your back when it's arching. When I start attacking your squadron, you'll feel like MasterCard when I'm charging. So take a swipe at me, I'm coming straight at you like Clay Matthews from the Green Bay Packers. So get the sack like Wisconsin. That's nutbag that I'm talking. Who am I kidding? You fat.
I missed that scheme. I don't know the fucking Wisconsin. I got the Clay Matthews from Green Bay. But the whole MasterCard shit, you'll feel like a MasterCard when I'm charging. So take a swipe at me. You swipe the fucking credit card, you swipe the MasterCard to be charged, but you'll feel like a MasterCard when I'm charging you, because you're gonna be swiping at me. I'm coming straight at you like Clay Matthews from the Green Bay Packers. So get the sack of Wisconsin. I don't understand the sack of Wisconsin.
From the Green Bay Packers, so get the sack of Wisconsin. That's nutbag that I'm talking. Who am I kidding? You faggots are all gonna do my bidding. Don't get dragged to the auction. Neiman Marcus, bags of a ton and all. I'll push a bitch into oncoming traffic. Just watch this. Stretch a tinted black sedan my ass. See, I'm at you act when I drop you off at Saks Fifth Ave in a fucking taxi cab to go shopping. Affable guy next door is laughable. My next whore is gonna have mechanical arms. It'll jack me off with a lotion dispenser with a...
And I haven't even addressed like the verse structure, bro. Like it's so crazy right now. It's just that it's all over the place, bro. But this motherfucker just said, my next whore is gonna have mechanical arms that'll jack me off with a lotion dispenser with a motion sensor, bro.
Next door is laughable. My next whore is gonna have mechanical arms that'll jack me off with a lotion dispenser with a motion sensor. No emotion, hence I guess a sick prick dies hard. I got a magic John.
No emotion, hence I guess this sick prick dies hard. He's fucked with that Die Hard scheme a lot though. Die Hard. I've heard that. He's made that Die Hard reference a few times, but there's no emotion with the fucking robot mechanical arms. Not gonna have any emotion tied to that shit, and if he dies, he's gonna die hard because the fucking mechanical arms still be jacking him off. He played with him being a sick prick, but his dick is sick because he likes getting jacked off by mechanical arms. Like, it's a lot going on there in that crazy ass scheme he just said, bro.
So with a motion sensor, no emotion, hence I guess a sick prick dies hard. I got a magic Johnson. Like a magic wand allows me to not let a blonde arouse me. If Ronda Rousey was on the couch with the condoms out, holding 1,000 magnums and wants to pounce me, I laugh in response to how she dances them flaunted around me. Her flat little badonkadonk is bouncing around, and all I see is Pauly Mall, and now she slaughterhouse in a blouse and Madonna with mud on her. God damn it, I am a misogynist. I slap Linda Ronstadt with a lobster. Throw off about me. Just so happens she's fond of algae, cause now she face plants on the concrete. Complete lack of responsibility. Half of you assholes ain't strong enough to pick up a spirit. Shit, you fags couldn't shoplift at a thrift shop, but I let the track.
Bruh, man, see, See, this is why nobody wants no problems with Eminem, because you don't know what the fuck is going to come out this fool's mouth, dog. This fool just said, he said he got a Magic Johnson. No, Magic Johnson, the basketball player, but his dick is magic. It's like a magic wand allows me to not let a blonde arouse me. If Ronda Rousey was on the couch with the condoms out, holding 1,000 magnums and wants to pounce me, I'll laugh in response to how she dances and flaunting around me. Her little flat but dunker dunk is bouncing around. And all I see is Polly Malignaggi. This is wrong. He's saying, and all I see is Polly Malignaggi, who's a fucking other boxer. All I see is Polly Malignaggi. She's a slaughterhouse in a blouse. Eminem is insane.
Blouse and Madonna with mud on her. God damn it, I am a misogynist. I slap Linda Ronstadt with a lobster. Throw off a balcony. Just so happens she's fond of algae, cause now she face plants on the concrete. Complete lack of responsibility. Half of you assholes ain't strong enough to pick up a spirit.
He's saying something right there, but I'm missing it. He not gonna just do that shit just not to do it. Like, he ain't gonna make something sound different like that just to make it sound different. He meant something right there. I'm just missing what the fuck he said.
Lack of responsibility. Half of you assholes ain't strong enough to pick up a spirit. Shit, you fags couldn't shoplift at a thrift shop, but I let the track lift them up. Boost the energy. Klepto, I'm back to rip shop up. But my thing is this now. 5-finger discount. Been rapping so long, I've been killing this shit. It's easy. Kidnapping your mom, cause I'm still in this bitch. Thievery. Ransom for John, but Nate, Ramsey, and Chandra. Levy, and Gary Condon. Yep. Paul was scared if I went back to the blonde, I might relapse, get on some bullshit, perhaps. And launch some crack, a taunted action, Bronson, McLemore, Mac Miller, and Asher Rothen. Have some back and forth and record a wag response to Kendrick Lamar's control verse and perform back in concert.
He said he don't give a fuck. Perhaps I'll launch some cracker taunts at Action Bronson, Macklemore, Mac Miller, and Asher Roth, because they're all white boy rappers, and have some back and forths and record a rack response to Kendrick Lamar's control verse and perform back in concert. All the motherfuckers who know what I'm about say, tell me to stay away from fact. They say, don't listen to that shit, so waste your time. But then y'all on that silly shit want me to do it. So I don't know what I'm going to do, but I got what he's saying with that bar. He said, been rapping so long, I've been killing this shit. It's easy kidnapping your mom because I'm still in this bitch.
Enforcing, record a wag response to Kendrick Lamar's control verse and perform back in concert.
Yo, I put that shit on the Greatest Hits album.
Now that was awesome! It takes a massive boss to do some shit like that. Sometimes I have to ponder why people are like, I stick around and put up with my crap so long for. What's the attraction, mama? Is it the fact that I'm a walking, talking, actual quadruple entendre? Or the pointy nose is pointing at your mama?
Hold on, what did he say? Hold on.
And put up with my crap so long for. What's the attraction, mama? Is it the fact that I'm a walking, talking, actual quadruple entendre? Or the pointy nose is pointing at your mama? Who knows at this point? It's always poking so. Man, still get along with this voice, cause that's the monster. So do-si-do with the man. Sociopath, everyone who knows me knows that. What they don't know is the fact Rihanna calls me Pinocchio. Man, she loves the way I lie, sits on my face and waits for my nose to grow.
Wasn't he fucking around at one point? This motherfucker said, what they don't know is that fact that Rihanna calls me Pinocchio. Man, she loves the way I lie. Like, lie down and lie. Her song is, I love the way you lie. That's a whole, bro. He did so much. Nose is growing, but they ain't talking about his fucking nose.
Fat Rihanna calls me Pinocchio. Man, she loves the way I lie. Sits on my face and waits for my nose to grow. Pathological liar. Oh, wire, Maya. Such an asshole that Maya skies his pants, but they're on fire. So am I. Woo! Capadonna, cut the track off. Sabotage Christmas, crap in your stocking. I'm wrapping up all the presents in fucking camouflage so you can't even find them. Jack Santa Claus, snap Rudolph's antlers off. Wrap his snarls in gauze bandage and blind him. Blowing a head gasket at Bed Bath & Beyond. Put the basket back, all the basalt packets are goner. Know you're really tired of me sampling Billy Squire, but classic rock acid rap is the genre. Got Slash on guitar, Splash a Bizarre Thrasher and Aerosmith. Now I'm a spectacular archer. Feed Count Dracula, Chocula, Godzilla, Half Dragon and Bob Dylan. Bandwagoners, I'm kicking the damn stragglers off and I'm strangling them.
See, y'all see why I was worried about doing this fucking song, bro. That whole album's gonna be a headache. It's like he just went on there. He just went here just to showcase his rap ability and see what fucking shock value ass shit he can say, bro. This is like Slim Shady 12.0, bro. Like, what the fuck? He was barring, but it was crazy ass doubles and triples, man. And his flow was insane, dog. His flow was insane. Fucking headache rap. Headache rap for sure. Headache rap for sure. I can't break that shit down. I can't do that. I can't give that shit a fucking solid breakdown, especially off some first listen type shit. He's nuts. He's nuts. So, yeah, there you go. There you go. You know who you are, who requested for me to do that shit, man. Yeah, man, of course I fuck with it. That beat was trash, but you say it don't matter with fucking Eminem. It does not matter with Eminem. You can give him the fucking Mary Had a Little Lamb beat. He gonna fucking rap circles around that shit, man. But y'all fuck with it. I fuck with it. Hopefully y'all fuck with that. Y'all fuck with that. Fuck with this. Like and subscribe. Push that notification button for your boy, man. Thank y'all for being here. Patreon. Love y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for the support. Merch always available. And we out.